Don't pay too much attention to how you look. Don't pay too much attention to why you are discouraged. Don't pay too much attention to where you are disadvantaged. Stop talking about your disadvantage. Stop talking about what, where you are disadvantaged. Stop talking about what you lack. Stop talking about what you know you have that is not great. For example, when I was in school, you know what they used to call me? They used to call me root. That is the root of cassava root, or tuber, you know, the tuber of yam tuber, or cassava tuber, you know, a thick root, because I was so short and thick. So I was the second shortest person in the school. I used to think that was a problem. But today, I don't even remember that. Those people used to laugh at me and say that I was short root tuber and all that. They are bragging and they are saying, thank God we used to know him, we went to the same school together. Their greatest honor today is that they know him, that we used to be in the same school. It doesn't matter you are handsome or you are not handsome. Stop repeating what people say against you. Stop repeating all the bad news against yourself. Stop repeating the negative things that the people have attached to you. You are a human being, that's what matters. You are made in God's image. That's what matters. You carry God's, you know, likeness. That is what matters. God is in you. That is what matters. Believe in yourself. Believe in the nature of God in you. Believe that you carry the nature of God. Believe in the gifts of God upon your life. Believe in the anointing and the calling of God upon your life. And go and use all that to produce results. Once you begin to produce results, even if you are just 1 meter tall, you will be employing people who are 2 meters tall.